2-1. And he's going to score on the base.